as NASA parliamentary group meeting in the precinct of parliament, in the main chamber of parliament. We have booked the venue, we have invited the members, and our meeting is going to start as from 2 p.m. tomorrow. And the issues we are going to discuss in that meeting are majorly two issues: parliamentary leadership and committee membership of the NASA coalition. The meeting has been constituted officially through the leadership of parliament, the minority leader, and we are going to discuss our members on how we can improve for the coming session that is starting on 2nd of June 2020, how we can have better leadership in the house and how we can have committees that are more vibrant than they were. So as the whip of the NASA coalition in the National Assembly, I am proposing the following agenda to the parliamentary group meeting that is supposed to take place tomorrow. Among the proposals we have is the removal of the deputy whip, Honorable Chris Omalwa, from the position of the deputy whip. And we also have a proposal to de-whip the following members from committees for the next 6 months. The proposal I'm giving to the parliamentary group tomorrow is to de-whip Honorable Silvano Sosoro from the Agriculture Committee, Honorable Nakara Lodepe from the Defense Foreign Relations Committee, Honorable Catherine Wabilianga from Labor Committee, Honorable Tindi Mwale from Energy Committee, Honorable David Ochieng from Health Committee, Honorable Aisha Katana Juma from all committees, including the Parliamentary Service Commission, Honorable Vincent Kimosi from Transport and Public Works Committee, and also to transfer Honorable Gideon Ochanda from the Budget Committee to another committee that will be decided tomorrow at the PG. So those are some of the proposals we have given. We are tomorrow tabling before the parliamentary committee to make a decision on. And we are also going to discuss our behavior in the National Assembly for the last 2 years. And we are going to present reports on the performance of members who are assigned in every committee. We have the attendance list. People have been attending committees, people have not been attending committees. We have done an appraisal of people, how they have performed the last 2 years in parliament in terms of attendance of committees and participation of committees. So we are going to take tomorrow thorough disciplinary action as the leadership of this house on any member who has not performed, who has not stood up to his work satisfactorily. We are going to take serious action tomorrow, and going forward, we are going to be very, very keen and very serious on the behavior of members who do not subscribe to the ideals and values of the NASA coalition, as it were.